From a social perspective, it's estimated that climate change could displace up to 200 million people from their homes by 2050. And from an economic perspective, climate change is estimated to be already causing around $700 billion of damage per year to public and private infrastructure. So what actions are being implemented around the world to adapt to the inevitable impacts of a changing climate? Let's take a real-world example of climate change adaptation in action. This first case study explores a government response in Zambia. Africa is considered to be a vulnerability hotspot for climate change, with many countries already experiencing food and water security issues. While African nations, such as Zambia, are contributing the least to global greenhouse gas emissions, they are expected to be among the most heavily impacted by climate change. Climate policy in Africa is therefore focused on adaptation policies, as opposed to mitigation. The United Nations Environmental Programme estimates that adaptation costs in Africa will reach over $35 billion per year by 2050, even if global warming stays well below 2 degrees Celsius. If global warming were to reach 4 degrees, it's estimated that adaptation could cost Africa as much as $50 billion per year. The Zambian government has engaged with this challenge, developing the National Climate Change Response Strategy. Published in 2010, the strategy investigates the main climate change risks that are forecasted to affect Zambia. The strategy was created with the vision to achieve a prosperous climate change resilient economy by identifying adaptation potential for the country's main economic sectors, such as mining, energy, and agriculture. The strategy also considers the availability of water resources, as well as maintaining and improving health and social infrastructure. Thanks to its high altitude, Zambia is one of very few sub-Saharan nations that has adequate access to water resources. However, climate change is expected to decrease water availability through more frequent droughts. Zambia's water resources are further threatened by a rise in extreme precipitation events and flooding, which can contaminate water supply and increase the incidence of disease outbreaks. Therefore, a central priority of Zambia's adaptation strategy is to secure a safe, accessible future water supply. Climate change-driven impacts, such as droughts and floods, are of particular concern to Zambia's crop agriculture sector, which employs over 85% of the nation's labour force. Given its reliance on weather, this sector will bear the brunt of climate variability and change. To address this vulnerability, the government's climate change response strategy proposes a suite of interventions to enhance the agriculture sector's preparedness and resilience. These interventions include promoting climate-appropriate irrigation technologies, expanding early warning systems to disseminate timely weather updates to farmers, and encouraging crop diversification, especially with drought-tolerant crops like cassava and sorghum. The total budget for implementing Zambia's climate change response strategy is estimated at $6.6 billion. The government has concluded that compared to the potential climate change impacts on the country's economy, this is a valuable and relatively small investment to make. However, as a country with already high poverty rates and limited financial assets, securing funding is the main challenge for Zambia in implementing its adaptation actions. It, like many other developing countries, will rely on funding from international sources, such as the Green Climate Fund, to support its adaptation efforts. This case study from Zambia provides an example of what climate change adaptation policies can look like in action. It demonstrates how governments can invest in adaptation measures now to increase future food and water security, economic prosperity, and overall resilience in the face of a changing climate.